We'll switch.
The Roanoke chapter of the National Historical Society and the Norfolk Southern, we want to welcome y'all to this train excursion today. And we try to make y'all as happy as we possibly can. As I was saying, this thing felt like a freezer this morning. So we're hoping we'll be able to keep it comfortable. And we've got some really great guys back there trying to keep the water up. So when y'all move in this car, kind of be careful until it totally dries.
Yes.
Did you get that back from between the trains?
Excuse me?
The map. I had it laying across the track.
I know, we get it.
For convenience, for y'all's convenience, y'all are lucky. We actually have bathrooms on the train.
Women's room on that end.
I'll let you sit over here, Drew.
Please
obey their rules. I'll leave them to the cigarette.
Oh, it's a big warehouse.
That's how far back I was.
You were far back.
Yeah.
Oh, green, oh, green.
Alright, I'm gonna start from
that end
down
there. Yeah, that's
starfish.
Alright, here you go.
Can you reach
and grab
one? Oh, sure.
Each
of you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Got your sandwich. Grab two of them. Sir? Somebody got two. Right there you go.
Everyone has breakfast?
Just one, baby.
Is this where we're at? Kind of swampy, whatever. Oh.
Swamp.
Is this called the crazy barrel?
Mm-hmm.
The great swamp. This one?
You mean Rick in 97?
No. I mean the great swamp, the one at 611 there.
No, that was Amtrak. In 93.
I thought 611 had one back in the 80s with the car derail.
No, it's on my lunch bar.
I need this t-shirt.
Taking pictures of y'all. Also, Hotel Roanoke. Well, let me tell you. the later, the name was later made in Roanoke, which is an Indian name for shells. Because back in the day, to the Indian shells were money. So that's how Roanoke came about. Now again, when y'all are going along, we're going to be announcing when there's voting points. I'll let y'all know when you see the East End shops. There's just, you know, Roanoke's got a mountain in the middle of the mountain with a neon star right on top of it.
Okay.
They could probably zoom in on the curve when it goes to make a left hand curve. You see it on the train curves.
Ready to go.
See if they're there. It's turning left. 15 cars at 110 miles an hour. Anybody chasing us?
Nope.
No.
They last a couple miles.
Nothing.
No chasing.
Wait until Virginia.
Probably because the police have pulled over everybody. I bet you they're going to have a handful at the station.
Yeah. We got like those cars, their first class cars, were like, I was on one 2 weeks ago, that there was like 24 seats up in the dome, and there was eight parlor seats. We got another dome of cars that don't have as many. But usually there's close to 500 people each excursion.
I'll put this up here.
Yeah.
So, looks like another trap.
Anybody else got a question?
Oh yeah, we're at the old Kmart retail.
All right, who had a question back here? Oh, he did? Okay.
Looks like Kmart.
Okay.
I gotta get stuff at Kmart.
It took us 3.5 hours by bus to come down from Roanoake. We left, well, it was a little after 7. We were late getting in. Because if we had left right at 7, we would not have gotten to Roanoake until 12:30. So, I don't know mileage. I know time.
I didn't know about the track.
Yeah, because we're only going 40 miles an hour. They don't want to push it any faster than that, because you don't. And plus, it gives you time to see things.
We're only going 40?
Unfortunately, everybody, I hate to tell you, it's going to be raining at Roanoake. Weatherman wouldn't listen to me. Last year, it was constant. It was 17. And it waved. Is that Candy's car?
I guess we don't need sunglasses.
Somebody swap it from another car to come here. Let's hope it don't happen. But the first year that I did the train excursion from Lynchburg to Petersburg, many cars lost their AC.
Thank you. done with this.
Thank you.
I think Thank you. everybody's up there for coffee.
Yeah. I'm gonna get up with you real quick and you can tell the camera what it was like during the night.
It's too cold back there right now.
Okay. Okay, everybody, here's what's going to happen. I am going to tell you guys a little bit of something right now. What they call the Buena Vista, or what do they call them? The windows that are in between. The windows called the Best of Views. Well, back in the early 90s, they were open.
Yeah.
And we could lean out the window and get your nose with cinders in it.
Yeah, we could hang out the window.
Yeah. We'll show you what the Best of View looks like when we have shows, when it's not so crowded. Okay, until then, enjoy the view.
Thank you.
little bit late today because we were late leaving. We would have gotten in about 12:30. I don't know if they're going to short length of time. We'll have to listen since we're late getting started and everything, so I just want to make it late yet. Which means you would have to get back in 2:45. So I don't have to listen because you're going to keep your eyes still ready.
I was thinking we could look, we could We're the Morrows because I married him.
Crowley. Hey, Mr. Crowley.
He knows. He knows. I can tell you.
Mr. Crowley. I was told that you know the song for the record of 097. And your sister said y'all can sing it together.
She's fun. I mean, I always try to do a podcast. It's like, you know, an outdoor person. So much, but she's got a lot of history.
Thank you. Yeah.
case you guys were wondering, we have recently passed the box of the wreck of the old 97. We're in that area. I just thought I'd let you know. Yeah, we're around Danville, Virginia right now.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. 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 you like playing cards?
Yeah.
You can play this, take this and play cards.
Yeah.
Yeah. A little memento.
Yeah.
You want to put it on you?
We can do that maybe later when we get back. Something right now. I don't want it.
Oh.
I don't want it to be lost.
Oh, sure thing.
Thank you very much. Put your back.
Oh, got some playing cards. Belt buckles.
Did you get that mug?
I got the excursion poster.
Oh, wow, that's pretty. I like that.
Okay.
2 weeks ago, did they have it in there where they could take a picture and put you in front of the engine?
I don't know.
2 weeks ago, they had that where they could superimpose you in front of the engine.
They can? Oh, okay.
I don't know if they still got that this year, this excursion. This was 2 weeks ago they had it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the green screen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just did the engine selfie.
Oh, did you see the engine go around the curve?
I mean,
yeah.
It was last year. I was at one of the photo shoots that they did, and
they superimposed you in front of the green screen. No?
I was actually in front of
them. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
When I said the engine selfie, I meant me.
Okay, gotcha. Let me go up there. I'll check with the commissary.
There's some seats available.
I turned some seats, but I tried to turn them on the others, and I could not get them to turn.
Oh, I'd be a little labor.
No, you actually would pull out. You pull out, and then you turn it, and then you push it back to make sure it locks it, but I couldn't get any of them. I only got one to turn, and the others I couldn't get to turn.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
So they'll turn and run them and run them?
No, we can't turn any more seats.
Oh, really?
They're stuck.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. Because I did try to turn some more to make it four, and I couldn't get it through. Really.
My mom got me a bracelet too.
They did?
What kind was it?
Nice. Remind me to get the phone before we get off so I can tell Sherry that we're...
Do you want it now? I can get it.
Where are you
playing? Right now. I'm going to go get it.
Thank you.
don't think they'll let us up there. Well, there's going to be a lot of people to get them.
You don't go to the town that we're already going to go to the domestic violence.
No, I'll put it on my end. Got it.
Just be careful. They don't want you to fall. I know. Hang on to the wall, okay? Yeah. Okay.
Kind of like things.
tried to take you to just
Oh, Thank you. Sorry, just so I'm going to have to have a second. Thank you for asking.
Exactly. My mom will be furious and so demand for you to see this one.
Yes, I do. Trust me, by the end of this trip, you have to write it down. My mom will call them and still give them.
I wish everything was
good. Yeah.
It was only supposed to take a week and a half when Amtrak was closed, so I had to wait a lot longer. Yeah, I went from Lynchburg.
Here.
Yeah.
Terrible.
I went from Lynchburg out to Seattle for customers in Truro.
Aaron.
And then back down to Sacramento. And Amtrak things that they were going to be in the tax water. So we were in the 12 hours. They put us up at a hotel.
If you want free tickets, just go with what I says.
Alright.
Unless you want to get two eggs, you might even get three donuts.
With donuts?
Yes.
Krispy Kreme donuts. Well, tell her, we don't want to upset her.
Oh. My mom loves you, trust me. They won't let Dave sit with us.
Oh, there's that spot.
Yeah. I got a spot. Because it has something to do with reservations.
Every seat had a name, somebody's got a name.
Yep.
Everybody
has their name.
With their last names in the seat.
With the last name in the seat, so apparently we didn't.
But tell her everything's okay.
If you want to. Exactly, then like I said.
They didn't take up tickets either.
They didn't take our tickets. Yeah. Did we have to show them?
No, we stuck that on our bus.
Oh, we did not have to show them.
No.
If we learned that, we would have never had to pay. That would be the law. Yeah. Yeah. Because I am on the... We
don't
have time.
Did they get breakfast?
Yeah.
I thought it was
morning. Mom asked if we gave the money to Rosie, and I said, we're going to do that real soon.
We won't be able to stop to stop tomorrow.
We won't be able to stop to
tomorrow. Ask her if she got breakfast.
Yep. Because that was a major agency. We love 611. We love 611, but we just don't. Yeah. What? I'll call you when we're on the way home.
Yeah. Tell everything's okay. Just
say yeah.
Ask her if she got eat something to eat.
Okay. What about the lover for the family?
Ask her if she has some breakfast.
It's the person that gave us breakfast.
Ask her if she's in the house.
Oh, Eric, what is your name? What's your name? We'll get something out of it, trust me. Okay.
Tell her to go get her some.
Yeah, yeah.
You and your dad go get some breakfast.
Yeah. I will get the name. Okay.
Tell her to go get her something.
Yep.
And your dad.
Yep. Okay.
What she say?
She wants names.
Oh. We might have to talk to Marcus.
Oh, I don't want to go Marcus.
Well, he's the head. He's the head guy. It's okay, Drew. Things like this happen.
You'll work something in the trust. They're regular. You're in good hands.
Oh, all right. I appreciate it. Okay. We don't have to worry about it, okay? Let's go.
It's not a worry. You, my friend, are getting another excursion.
Okay.
From that, I can guarantee she is going to make them so scared that they will do anything to hear from me.
It's okay, Drew. You've had fun, right?
Oh, yeah. Don't want to punch.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to get ready for another gathering. Mine's almost dead.
Y'all okay? Everybody doing that? I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's just so hard to drive.
But it kills so easy to cross the next 30 degrees.
Oh, yeah, there's something.
You want to
take me?
Where's your
hat? This was on my first train trip. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Till next time we go. like the hobos.
Yeah.
I was like,
keys on the train.
They gave out candy to the kids and they sat on his lap.
There you go, Lee. Uh-oh.
girder bridge.
Turn the other block, have a bridge. Bridge blockers.
I used to stand right there.
Well, Harry's
I'm breaking out.